Everybody, how y'all doing? It's your man, the Heads of Hero, aka Nate. Welcome back to the Ghost of Tsushima. Welcome back, everybody. It's good to see you all. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're being safe. Last time, we left off and we learned the Heavenly Strike. So now we're going to continue off. Upgrade our armor. We upgraded our armor and we got a nice little, sleeve for our blades, I should say, to go in. So now, we are going to go to, what do we need to do, Jen's Dirty? We need to go to the Broken Blacksmith. So, let's see if we can actually, can we fast travel? No. Can we fast travel here? No. Let's fast travel right over here. So, we need to call the horse again. And we need to go here. How y'all doing, guys? Good to see you all. On this beautiful day, lovely weather outside, and it's a beautiful day, and it's very, very, very nice out, and beautiful day to play this beautiful game. So it's a beautiful Wednesday. Also found a watch. Me and my girlfriend cleaned out the truck the other day, and found my watch and a couple other old things that I've had over at the other place, and I still haven't got it out of the truck yet, but we finally got that out. Got a watch and some other cool stuff. Mostly like clothes. Alright. So we... trouble with the bear. Okay. So we need to meet even at her friend's home in southern Azumayo. Azumayo.
I'm right here.
Oh, we can have a standoff, that's fine.
Only bring me glory.
Yeah.
Surrender. You don't.
That was awesome. Okay, so we need to go to go this way. What is this place here? Looks like a... get some supplies here? Might actually go get some supplies.
Wait a moment.
I don't know if we can get over here. Yeah, I don't think we can. Okay. Burn down logging base.
Faster, move.
Wait, hold on, let me
Haru.
Okay, katana available, nice. What the? Wow.
We looked them in the eye. Courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, uncle.
Watch it, Betty!
That was awesome. Yeah, that was a big camp. Come on. All right, big boy, let's go. Nice. I've killed your leader. Now.
Hey, we don't get to have that.
shall teach you, more samurai.
Nice. Good shit. We need just hockey old banners. Whoops. Huh. Good shit. Point are new techniques available.
That's my notebook.
Hell yes. Techniques. Prepare an unblockable attack from Mongol swords. Ooh. Yes, I like that. We got five of those? Damn, okay. Perform a jumping strike from your horse, tackle enemy with. Oh, that's dope. Delay quick attack that inflicts melee damage and. Perfect parry counterattacks have a 20. Yes, I like that. I like terrifying people. That's freaking awesome. Hell yeah. Wait, so. Ooh, I can.
I think I might.
Freaking. Mike, but. Anyway, let's fast travel and upgrade our katanas, hell yeah. Because who doesn't like that?
Good
you have
to
a
see
present?
You. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Hell yeah. Thank you. Ooh. Thank you. Gladly wear that. Where is...
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Yes, please. Okay. Ooh, yes. I can upgrade it twice?
You'll like the finish.
Oh, I need more iron. Oh, yeah.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Goodbye.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Armor? Armor? I like armor. Where's the armor? Ah! Oh, that's... Where is my armor?
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Oh, there you are. Hello, my friend.
You need more to make these improvements.
Thank you. Okay. Let me see here. Someone has real angles first. All right, might as well. Might as well give it a look. Okay. Okay. So let me go here, so we need a good shit. Upgrade our katana. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what? I was trying to save you, you dick. Thank you. Thought those were good guys. Nope, they're just bad guys.
Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
The legend of Tadayori.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the violet crown.
Oh, yeah. Someone's probably wearing it. Not for long. Travel to Northern Azamil. Sorry guys, we're gonna do the main mission right after this. This game is just so freaking awesome. There's so many little things you can do, it's freaking great. That's why I love games like this. Beautiful game. One of my favorite games actually, I love this game. Thank you.
face me first.
Okay. Church for violet flowers. Oh, I see them already.
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them could lead to the violet crown.
Let's go, Nobu.
Violet Crown.
Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
So for looking. Not sure what that is. So it looks like there's supposed to be a cabin. Oh. Is this it, or am I wrong? No, this ain't right. What the? hell is that? Shut up. Sorry, guys. Okay. Okay, so it's gonna be over here then, right?
Quickly, Nobu.
Somewhere. Look, way. Aha. Yes, of course. Anyway, yeah, more violets. So it should be just around here somewhere. There ain't probably anything at this place, but might as well check. So I need...
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
Yeah. Hey, it says it's like right over here.
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close.
Oh, shit.
The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
I'll be back. Enter Tadayori's Rest. Like his violets, that's for sure. Don't blame him. Pretty beautiful colors.
Yeah. Mongols, how did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayori's Rest.
There's someone wearing it.
Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief. Defend yourself.
Okay.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy! I know how to use that stolen blade.
Yep.
Hold, my lord.
My name is Kaede,
last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestor's armor.
And you deserve to wear it. Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Okay, we'll just go here. Go like this.
Nobu, come on.
Fast travel is definitely a must-need, so I'm glad they introduced that in this game. Very beautiful.
Violet Cassette, we have the musician.
Okay.
Soon.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori.
Oh, hell yeah. What a G. Telling him something different than giving it to us, nice.
Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible.
Tell me that once belonged to the legendary archer, Tayadori.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Watching Tadayori himself.
Hell yeah.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Your legend grows.
incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
Hell yeah. All right. Let's go there. That's oh, it's cool. All right.
Taka's counting on us. I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
Broken blacksmith.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head. Orset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners. Or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car!
You said they don't do that.
The town gates! I've never seen them this far out here.
My hand. Please. Can she feel poison? Hey! Two, go.
Thus. Thus for Azamo Bay.
Thus. Hurry up.
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting closer. Quiet.
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
Oh, yeah.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Oh, I didn't know we were supposed to follow till the end there. Okay, I got it. That's fun. About sauce. Thank you.
What is problem?
Okay. Okay.
His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard. He'll kill Taka.
Get up here.
Market's full of Mongols.
Can't lose the slaver if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Where's the market? I don't.
Slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Okay.
Safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
Nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
Okay.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
I can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Meet up with who? Kenji. No. Don't kill my... I don't want to kill myself from that.
So
Show me your skill.
What the? Okay, so we need to go where? Crossroads. Oh, okay.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azumo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die.
Damn.
My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a fort.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Damn, that was awesome. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think that's going to be it for this episode, but next time we will leave off and we will... Well, we can armor. Ooh. All right. All right. Well, anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. We'll continue this off in the next one with, there we go. Hammer and Forge. I was like, where is it? But we'll go to the town of the Komatsu Fords. Excuse me. In the next one. And as always, stay safe. Love y'all. This game is freaking awesome. I love it. But anyway, we will travel right over here. We'll fast travel right here. And we'll go right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Love y'all. Bye-bye.